Hello everyone, my name is Mythrell and welcome back to XCOM 2. So, I was checking out the situation here and I noticed that we have only one wounded guy. And while I would love to have hang around, I think I will just move the engineer from the AVC and put her in a, or him, I suppose, in here, because I feel like this is a lot more important right now. Oh, it was definitely him, okay. So, we need to get the proving grounds here as soon as possible. And yeah, to start getting those skull checking stuff and so on. The lab will be finished soon as well, so we
uniform isn't bad considering, but sometimes I do miss that damn sweater.
Yeah, me too. Okay, so the plated armor will be ready very soon as well. They're still going to wait. I don't really like to play with the cloak button. I just feel it's necessary this time. So we're gonna wait a little bit closer. And then course. Just... Oh! Yeah, I forget about that mission. Cool. Completely forget about the mission. So apparently I was going to the rapid response, yeah.
Okay. Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
So I'm not gonna continue scanning until after this mission. And we might actually put the engineer back if we get hurt. Definitely do not wanna get anyone fatigued on this mission, so... I don't want them to get hurt. Let's bring Darkson for once. And American, why not? I'm gonna drop Tiny. And we're gonna bring the Spark for sure. So, welcome back, Monkey Mac. Grenadier, yes, sir. And what else? This is a hacking mission. It is protect the device mission. I suppose the specialist is good anyway. Oh, and there's one thing I'm actually going to check before we go there. Sorry about the delay. So Lieutenant is the highest rank soldier we have right now, and there might be some stuff here. Oh, there would be the shock trooper pyromaniac. I don't really think that's worth the trouble. So the squad size opens up on Captain. And that's when I will buy the squad size 1. Or I could just buy the squad size 1 and reduce the mod starting squad size with 1. I suppose that makes sense. I might do that to the next episode. Then we would have to pay the 100 supplies, so it would probably even out stuff. Maybe, but I want the Vultra upgrade for this mission. Yeah, none of these... We don't even have any PCS yet, so... The Vultra should help with that. And yeah, I think we're fine otherwise. We will get nice amount of supplies from this mission anyway. Ah, we're missing alloys for the rail cannon upgrade. That is a little bit of shame. Maybe I should not bring the spark then at all. Yeah, unfortunately I think that means the spark is out for this mission. We have a specialist, grenadier, ranger, shock trooper, sharpshooter. I suppose we might grab Henry, Lance. Assault. Do we have shinobis available? Oh yeah. And no, everybody is not taking the damn shotguns, even if you want to. Yeah, this will be the squad, I think. We're not going to have double assaults this time, or close range guys. I really don't want to have the flashbang on him either. You're definitely not bringing that weapon. I'm just supposed that is fine. Take the frost grenade or freeze grenade. We might have to do the alien hunters as well, but I think I will do that after the black side. Because the black side is the next priority, I just feel like. Micro beam might bring the boltcaster actually, yeah. And the vest. Great American, bring something better. Battle rifle, sir. I'm not gonna bring the Shadow Keeper at all, I just feel like it's kinda useless right now. I'm gonna actually put the flashbang on American. Yeah. Because he can take a shot and then throw the flashbang if situation merits that. Vest for revenge ammo. Vest and ammo for spinner. Dark Zone. And the upgraded rifle, why not? Did we get any new weapon upgrades last time? I don't actually remember. We have an autoloader, huh? I mean, I don't think any of these weapons really need autoloader. I suppose the rifle is the only one which could actually benefit from that. And it's only normal autoloader, so why not? Other than that, I think we are set up. But one thing, I will go and upgrade the... Pyromaniac. Oh, Shock Trooper has two of these. That's interesting. But yeah, let's put this on. Maybe I will use the fire attack. They get a free incendiary grenade on each mission. Well, that's actually... I don't know how I feel about that. That's pretty good. Maybe too good. We will see. So yeah, this time we're actually going to launch. Just double checking. We have pretty much everything we need. So yeah.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
We need a smooth mission here and some alien alloys would be nice, but I don't know if you really get those from missions. Other than the UFO mission, of course. The landed UFO. Maybe from the alien base.
Data tap on the Advent network through an access point in this area. And they've been retrieving data critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent picked up on the signal and are moving to destroy the emplacement. We need to move in and eliminate any hostile forces threatening that device.
Aye aye, Central. Moot Pond in Beijing. Yeah, usually these protect device missions are quite easy, but you know, any one of these times the device might be on fire and actually burn out, so that is always scary.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
So there are enemies right here. So we need to be a little bit careful here. Suppose since we all have a concealment right now,
I am in control.
I'll just grab the first guy. Oh right, it's this map. Okay. Or this parcel, I suppose.
Heading to that location.
Yep. These mutons seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line though.
Ooh, this would be a nice shot. But I actually wanna engage them right away. That is an option. I mean, they're pretty close. Could throw a grenade and maybe get some other good shots. I probably should wait one turn. Attacks on always so load.
Confirmed.
Let's just get in better positions to do it.
Okay.
I mean, they might walk away, which would be kind of bad, but. It's not the end of the world.
Mission confirmed.
Got it covered. Are you going to overwatch?
On overwatch.
Yeah. Well. Oh, that is actually not great. And they missed the objective. Nice. Huh. Them being up there is actually pretty bad for us. There's absolutely no cover here whatsoever, except for this square. I suppose I could go here, see if they spot us. They might actually move down if they spot us, so man, we would have some great shots here. I don't think this will break up if we grenade it, so that won't happen. Could of course just, well, I can do that. I mean, this would be a pretty good start, yeah, I suppose. I mean, this is a very nasty squad. Do I wanna Let's do it.
It is time for our dance to end.
Just because they are in awkward position for us. We can actually get to work. Well, actually, Microbe is probably blocking the way for the rest of our guys. Okay, let's see if we spot new enemies.
Yep.
Nope. Okay. I'm just double checking that these are all two turns. Yep.
Neutralized.
Oh, nobody else can get shots, really? Well, that sucks.
Solid copy.
Yeah, I really didn't think this through. I'm blocking the way with him. I suppose I move up on a steady hand. There might be another squad running into us. Who knows?
That's affirmative. Eyes on the prize.
Get the hit, but that's really not the damage I'm so worried about. I could take double shot with American, but I think I will just
moving as ordered.
Move him away and then take the shot. I definitely would prefer to Oh, we don't have a gunner this time, right? We have no shredding power. But I would prefer to kill the mutant, I think so.
Seems doable.
I think I will go first for that. Nice. Calm down, you're doing just fine.
Did you see that one?
Yep, and I will see this one as well. Yeah, definitely do not wanna actually reveal Baird just yet. So, just gonna move him away and put Spender here.
I tire of this exercise.
Take a shot. Nice. Okay. Jonathan needs a reload, so let's do that.
Ready to engage. Moving to position.
And regroup. So far so good, I think. Of course, now this last move reveals a huge enemies, no? Okay, cool. I can actually take the extra step.
Orders confirmed on the move. I've got a hostile squad here.
Okay. They did not spot us, so this is actually kind of awkward. I suppose I could initiate with Baird, take a huge shot, but how do I wanna play this? I think I will just jump Spender down and see where they run. It's not the best move, but I don't really see us having better moves here. They probably will spot Baird out, so, or scold him out, so we'll see.
My glory is expanding.
I don't think that's really an issue. No, they didn't. Okay. But they picked up a clever of cover positions. Yeah, I can't really get shots. Unless I do the risky moves. Not sure if I want to. I mean, these are just insanely risky moves, but maybe it is worth it. You really can't break this cover with anything, so Tucson can't have a shot at anyone. No, okay. I mean, I have the Baird here, so I can flash a both of these guys. So yeah, let's see if John actually spots new enemies if he moves here. I do wanna take this flank shot here.
Got it.
Maybe I should have moved him down. That would have been so much more sense. Kinda late now. Okay.
Target destroyed! Now! What we do?
Oh, there's no hole in this wall. Okay, that's not helpful at all. And I will do this risky move, I think.
Heading to that location.
Lucky. Nice. Okay, we really got lucky there, because this could have ended so much worse, I suppose.
I'm all over it.
Let's actually put Baird in a scouting position once again. So should be actually fine to spend her to move on.
I feel genki, also genki. I feel genki and witty and gay.
Well, that happened.
I can handle that.
Yeah, let's reload. Revenge.
Locked and loaded.
Yeah, they're really not doing any damage to the target, so we should be fine here.
Closing on target position now.
We've got eyes on the objective.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Okay, so it's a triple sectored party. We really don't have any shots, so... Oh, we could get the shot from here. Yeah, but I kinda need to reload, so maybe I can just sneak in
done
here. Without being seen. Yep. Just in case, let's move everyone first.
My glory is expanding.
Before doing the reload.
That's affirmative.
Okay, reloading, you can just overwatch. Actually, you just overwatch. Just in case if they decide to walk in. Oh, and revenge. Crap here. Yeah, this should be fine.
Got it covered.
Loaded.
I think I will move Darkson closer here. And just steady weapon once again.
Don't let him break through! Attack!
Oh! Huh. So I could just move Far Axis Beard back. Because otherwise he will definitely be revealed here and spotted by the sector. And deal with this spawn, and I think I will do that.
Roger that.
Rest of my guys can just sit back.
Scanning.
I think.
Whatever you say.
Maybe prepare to flank the enemies.
Come
or something.
Get some.
Yeah, actually that makes a little bit sense.
I am in control.
I don't think Darkson will get a shot here. Well, maybe he might actually, or she.
Immensely tedious to have to work with you.
Thanks.
I'm on it.
Weapons at the ready.
Okay. The game didn't crash. I was expecting for that. Okay, let's see what we have. Not so impressive. Okay, seems like we got some cool shots. Nice!
You know that was good.
Well, I can't complain. That was good. And Bert did not get revealed. That's just fantastic. Oh, well. Oh, we have a double spawn here.
Our resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system. Pretty tough.
Okay, this might actually get nasty. We will have three bots next turn. And the mech is actually on overwatch and it's a long range mech. So how do I deal with this? Somehow this is a flank shot, so... I don't think it is. Is it? I mean, he should be in low cover from this direction. This heavy has actually a fair chance to even survive that shot. Yeah, this is not flank, so I don't think this is either. Or maybe... I don't even know how the core will work out here. Okay, I'm gonna check it.
That.
It would be great if it was a flank. It's not. It's still a good shot, so I'm gonna just pump the adrenaline and... Start working! Nice!
Not too shabby?
Moving.
I actually want vision on that mech if I can get. No vision whatsoever, huh? So I cannot remove the mechs. Mechs, whatchamacallit, Overwatch. But I think I can grenade this guy's cover.
I am in control.
Without getting shot by that mech, is my point. Yep, that should be fine. We do have some good shots here. But that thing actually has so much armor.
Good to go.
Jonathan can only take that bad shot. Okay, I think I will start with the sniper shot. And maybe even precision shot this one. 70% crit, yeah. Let's go for it.
Reinforce the offense.
Hitting through that armor is so difficult.
We do.
So it's actually starting to look like we cannot deal with the mech. Can we deal with this guy? I guess I could just suppress him. Yeah.
Lay it on him. That's it.
And actually, Overwatch.
We
might catch the mech with the podcaster. Oh, they're going hard for the objective.
Getting a little too warm over here! God's sake, much more of this!
Oh, well, that was a nasty... That was really nasty grenade. Holy... Okay, I think we absolutely need to get revealed here, so might as well throw the flank axe. Yeah. Oh shit.
They've seen me.
Okay, they're actually sector soldiers, so that might be a little bit nasty. I think I will just remove this gas cover. Yeah.
It is time for our dance to end.
Spender definitely needs to get help. Okay. This is gonna be nasty. Might actually just pop the flashbang. Do you have a loaded boltcaster, so I think I will do the heal on the Spender. And then blast that shot. Nice. Come on, kill him. Nice!
Enemy destroyed!
Enemy destroyed, that is always so nice. Okay, what's the second target? I mean, it should be the mech, right? But yeah, we have a chance to kill it, I think. Sure. Won't be the best chance, but it's a chance, I think. Maybe revenge could. I hate all this low cover, but really there is no full cover shots to be had. Just can't reach this full cover. And I do feel that taking the shot is better than
no problem, boss.
Trying to avoid a shot in full cover. Because these mechs are pretty nasty.
Well, how about that?
I'm running low on ammo.
I could do a flash air here, but that's actually not enough to kill him. Don't have a flank shot. If this was enough to kind of kill him, I probably would do it, but right now it's actually a pretty lackluster option. I suppose I could just overwatch and see if they want to move out of cover. This might get nasty though. Yeah, it's a captain and two soldiers, so they will probably shoot. I just fear for revenge. Not much I can do about that. Can suppress. Oh, I could do the flashbang if I can. Get it far enough. Come on, throw it. No. Yeah, I think I will just suppress this guy. He will actually move, so. Well, he's the only guy I can suppress.
That's it! Keep the pressure on him!
Oh. Well, it was 36% chance anyway.
Come on, focus!
I don't actually know what the captains can do. Looks like the standard sector stuff.
No! I wanna go home!
Kill him. Ooh, almost. Well, actually, that is good for me. That is actually perfect for me.
I might need some help.
I do have a choice. Either I heal or take a shot with Jonathan, so I'm gonna actually wait on that. We don't have anyone. Did we get we have running preparedness. It's not running gun. I was thinking, do you have lightning reflexes or the other shadow step? Yeah. Do you have a free reload?
I'm reloading.
I do have a 77% shot, so maybe I'll just take that. Really have any useful skills from this situation. I mean, I think the suppression removes Overwatch, but again, he's not in range, so. Come on, Darkson. You kinda need this. Or it would make our life much easier. Nice, thanks. Well, this is just fantastic. I'm gonna save that. Second shot. Yeah, I think I will do this flank. Maybe I wanna flashbang these guys. Do a pistol shot. No. Oh, Bird is panicked, right. Try to select him there. I can definitely kill this guy. I can probably kill that guy, but this guy is kind of out of reach. Ruins might just deal with this guy. By herself. And I think this is safer just because of the flanking potential of this captain.
I'm going.
I think I will heal her first.
Gremlin, get on the heels!
It actually didn't make life any better. Can I actually frag grenade this guy? Or incendiary grenade? Doesn't look like it. Nope. Okay. Then it's this guy.
Did you see that one? I'm all out.
Action. Get this guy. Nice work. Maybe I just should flashbang that last guy. Think I can throw it from here. Yeah.
Move it.
That should limit his options a lot. Or I could just suppress him. Yeah, but even when suppressed, I think they can do the psi stuff, so.
Ready to throw grenades.
Microbeads reload.
Let's rock.
Spender, I'll try to. I could move her into a trickier position. Yeah, I think this is fine. We gonna overwatch here. You should be pretty safe from that guy. I don't think he has the moving range to do anything. Oh, but he overwatched that bastard. Now I can use the suppression. Yep.
Fucking fire!
Okay. And somebody can actually get quite close. Probably going to be Spender, yeah. Grab the loot. Body shield, what's...
Good.
I don't even know what that is. Maybe that's some mod added stuff. I mean, it probably is. The problem here is, even with the suppression, or we just really don't have any moves. Nobody can get in even close in range. So I'm just gonna.
Good to go. Seems doable.
Dash revenge here for next turn. Overwatch Spender. Steady weapon. And we're just stay here.
Moving.
We're getting quite low FPS here, so. Oh, he cannot even overwatch when he's being kind of held in the suppression, I suppose. I think he tried to overwatch there, but couldn't. Okay, so do we actually get a shot this time? I'm gonna leave American here, I can always get a new suppression with him if needed. Can't get the flank shot with anyone. And I don't think I can.
No problem, boss.
I can throw the grenade from here. That would be just perfect. Oh! I think that should remove his cover. I'm gonna try.
Heads down.
Not quite. Okay. Well, let's do the same again. This time I'm gonna bring Baird here, sir.
Yeah.
I can at least get a shot if the guy moves.
Hitting out.
Or not a shot, but if the guy doesn't move, I can next turn get a shot.
Done and done. Put the fire on those targets.
I think he's just bugged out because of that suppression. Probably could get a flash air. I was hoping from behind this wall, but that's actually not enough to kill him. Huh. We need a shot first.
I'm going.
Let's actually use the adrenaline once again. Oh, nice.
Impressed yet?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
And we even got the free action verb.
Mission accomplished.
Bone Queen just got boned. Operation Bone Queen, that is. Well, that was... I mean, that was pretty good. We did get hurt by that damn mech. I hate mechs. Except in the Mech Warrior online game, which I've been playing lately, I just have to say. That game is just so much fun. If you are a Mech Warrior fan, you definitely just check it out. It has been out for a while, but it's a free-to-play game, so it's just fun. Unfortunately, there is just a lack of players in the game, so sometimes finding a match can take something like a minute or even two. I mean, there are definitely players, but there are not players as many in as in games like World of Tanks and so on. And I didn't... It's not a paid advertisement, let's just say that. I didn't mean to suddenly jump in and add that game, but yeah, I've been playing last week or so a lot of it. And I used to play it year back or something, even more so. Yeah, excellent fun. Might actually do a few videos about that at some point, but yeah, back to XCOM, I suppose. I think we got at least one promotion there. That's nice. Oh, we got three. Take them down or spray and pray. I think I will go with take them down for now. Or will I? Will I ever use it? It is a free action, yeah. Last time I didn't actually use it that much, but I definitely should. Oh, she's a troublemaker. Well, to put it bluntly, this soldier is an ass of ass on deployment. No sense of tact whatsoever, and generally knows how to make everybody hate each other on the Sky Ranger right to our mission site. So that is definitely a negative trait. And I suppose it's all those times she asks, am I impressed yet? She's a troublemaker. Fits her well, if you ask me. Boosted cores, alright. Last time I went for the boosted core, I think I will this time as well. The smoke is I'm not gonna use it ever. And suppression, yeah, it's fine, but we already have so many guys with suppression or the area suppression, which is even better. So boosted cores is decent. Oh, Now this is probably going to be the flashbanger. Yeah. I was gonna say interesting, but then I realized it's actually not. Oh, looks like Microbee has gotten himself a chain shot. That is nice. That is absolutely nice. Just don't have to use the boltcaster on him anymore. Body shield plus 15 will. Targeted enemy faces minus 20 aim and minus 50 critical chance against you. What the? Is this... does this give you an ability? It has to be. That's very interesting.
Hello, Commander.
Well, hello. I'm actually gonna check it out. Oh, and one thing we should actually... oh, yeah, we should actually put somebody on training. Because these guys are out for fatigue, and I think I can do their leader training while they are fatigued. So I think I will put actually Bolt on the leader training. Oh, we don't have the damn thing yet. Right. Well, that sucks. Okay, let's see how much the plated armor costs. If we can still get that upgrade, I will. Or the leader training facility.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Nice, predator armor, reinforced frame. Good stuff. And I think this is the good time to do the resistance radio, actually. So let's grab that next.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
The lab will be up and then we will have faster research. So, before I forget to
get started, Commander.
Build the armor. Oh, we don't have the alloys, right? That sucks.
Do you ever regret leaving the city? You must miss some of it.
Honestly, none of that really bothers me. What I miss the most is my equipment.
There was certainly no shortage of resources on their side.
Don't worry. I'm sure the Commander will find something nice for you.
Yeah.
The market is open.
Okay, so I think it's worth to buy the alloys if I can. I can, sure. And we can get... well... let's actually see how much trooper corpses we will be using for that. No, still the wrong place.
Hello, Commander.
God. What? Oh, it was 60! Damn it! Well, that sucks. That sucks a lot. Oh, man. I mean, I could buy the spark weapon. But we're so close, 51. Okay, I'm gonna cut the episode here because of that cliffhanger with us not getting the plated armors. And yeah, I guess I will see you on the next one. See you there. Bye.